Of course, you've got to stop, admire the scenery, take you in, just think about where I am. I mean, of course, it's so quiet, so serene, so peaceful right now. Of course, you come down here in the summer, it'll be chock-a-block with hikers, walkers, joggers, bikers, horse riders, dog walkers. Yeah, even muddy paws might be down there from Chester way. So, like I say, just enjoy the peace and quiet. Actually, I'm going to get a perspective from this bridge up here. Actually, what did I say? There were 7 bridges? I think this might make it 6. 114. But let's have a look. Leading over a field into North Cheshire. And that's the road travelled from Hargreave and Waverton. And that is the way to come with Beeston Castle and Tiverton. The end destination. He says as he zooms in, tries to focus. Yay. There we go. Shropshire Union Canal. North Cheshire. There we go. Ain't that grand? That grand it up, my lad. Dear. Yes, Yorkshire Dales. There's another place to go. On the height, it's a heightless, ooh, spooky wood, spooky forest. Yes, actually, there's another idea. Some horror tales along the hiking routes of Cheshire and beyond. But, yeah, that'd be a whole video series in itself. I might have to get a proper camera for that, you know, film it properly, get producer, director, sound editor, full crew together, get some actors, you know, not the puppet kind, but people, do some live action filming around this way. That'll be so cool, because let's face it, I mean, everything I've achieved over the last couple of years, particularly travels, time travels, hiking, days out, video blogging, hiking blogs, model making, painting, creative explosion. Actually, that's on my blog, 2014, Creative Revolutions. Creative Revelations for 2013. But of course, I've been thinking, kind of, you know, stuff I've been doing over the last 5 years, because Tigley got pitched 2009-2010, with a couple of short film making courses in Liverpool. Obviously, didn't get picked. Yeah, that would be his expression. But yeah, it's good in a way, because it's given me a chance to grow organically, and for me to expand my skill set, learn new techniques, do editing. Yeah, think about it. No budget, no time. Well, spare time, I suppose, when I'm not working. But, you know, this counts as work anyway, because I'm doing this. Obviously, my presentation skills, yeah, polishing a bit, what you want. Mr. Sarkey, to the song of the song flush. Or is it a songbird? Is it just a thrush? I don't know. He's in the bush. What? I ain't in the bush. Oh, look. Little duckies. A gaggle of ducks. Ducks. Oh, they're so cute. Oh, that's it. It's a shame I've had my sandwich. I'll have passed it on. Little duckies, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And there ain't a swan among them. What the? Oh. Say hello to the choo-choo train. That was unexpected. What's that? Might have been a crow. Yeah, look like crows. Take the high road. I think this is some kind of gasworks or something up ahead. I don't know. It was marked as works on the map, so as you see. But ooh, squidgy on the foot. What was I saying? Just lose the plot sometimes. Yeah, angles, perspectives, trying to get something new, trying to learn new things, get new perspective. That's a bit muddy around there. Watched the thing is like that down at River Weaver last October. Wasn't a bad hike. But there we go. But now, of course, because of my new handy-dandy editing skills and new mobile and other fancy gadgets, technology, don't you love it? I can expand my video sets, make longer videos, which is great because I think, was it Tiglet's Adventures on the Cycleway? That was ridiculous. That was like 7 parts. So I did shoot, I think it was the first 4 parts last summer, and then carried on in September. So yeah, disjointed. So well, this is cool. Anyway, let's get on.